Hi everyone and welcome back. So in this video we are going to look at some other examples on this use reference. So simple examples you can see is if we have some button, right? So like you are clicking on to some button, and in that case if you wanted to actually update some attributes of that button, so consider that this reference you have actually assigned to this button. Okay, so when you are clicking onto it, we can actually do set attribute disable true. So what we are doing is this reference.current is giving us a lot of other properties which we can, through which we can access a lot of other things. It's not able to pre-populate these. So here we are just doing set attribute disabled is true. That means when you click on it, it will not become clickable. I mean, we are just disabling it, right? So how we are able to disable it? We are accessing the DOM and using this use reference. This you can say button reference, just to clear this. Now when you click on it, this button reference dot current dot set attribute. So this is how you can actually access the DOM and change the properties. Okay, there are few more things which we can do with use reference. You can have use effect hook, and in the use effect hook you can actually increase, decrease, I mean you can update this reference. So I initialize this reference with 0, and what we can do is you can use effect hook. And what this hook will be doing is updating this property. Okay, we don't need to provide the dependencies because we want that every time. So this is a button reference dot count current. This is the property we have, button reference dot current plus 1 equal to button reference dot current plus 1. I mean you can use increment operator and just do this. So what we are doing is this reference is actually assigned. So this is not assigned to any DOM element first of all. If this is assigned to DOM element, then we can't access the current property, something like this, where you are increasing it. So here button reference is, this is simple reference, let's call it, which is initialized with 0. Okay, and on some change we are doing is like const count, set count, and here we have use state, it is initialized with 0. Okay, and when you are clicking onto it, what you are doing is updating the count. Count plus 1. So you are actually changing the state, so obviously it will render the function, and then use effect will get called and current is also getting increased. So we have actually added a use effect with use reference, and this is how we can use it. Okay, thanks everyone.